And this is the decree of Allah. These big birds here, these storks, will try to kill this bird, which is wounded. Its wing is broken. Its beak is broken from a net. So they're just waiting for it to get weak so then they can kill it and eat it. So this is the fitrah that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has created, that the creatures, they feed off ba'dhum min ba'dh, they feed off one another. In Ethiopia. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala grant us tawfiq.